And now, since Sunday, Dale has been head of house, but just what's behind the facade of this fine leader, we thought we'd take a closer look to discover exactly what our Dale is made of. You ready for this, guys? Starting off with his brain, Zezi. We all know he's a very pretty boy, but what's inside the brain?
Not very much, I would say. There are lots of cobwebs here. But,
He
attended Allenson Street Primary School in St. Helens. He did that much. Oh, look at him in his school uniform there. Can we get that? He's cute, at least. And then he went on to St. Cuthbert's High School, where he got 9 GCSEs and an A in PE. No, A and P.
Wow,
prestigious.
Sorry, you say.
He's only shaping up to be a hottie, though. Look at his high school picture.
But he only managed 2 D's at A level. Before he entered the house, he was studying for a degree in astronomy.
What?
No, not really. He was actually studying to be a PE teacher, which is slightly surprising considering this.
I really don't want to work. Like, I don't at all. Doing PE teaching, but I swear to God, I don't want to be a PE teacher. I can't stand kids.
Don't like kids?
Well, now you're going to be a teacher, then.
I know.
The more I see of Dale, the more I want to punch him.
So moving on to Dale's ears. Zezi, is there any nightmares on wax?
I can tell you he's a house DJ part-time, playing at some of the hottest night spots in Liverpool. Hot spots, Iain. You'd love where he plays, man. Check him out on the Wheels of Steel.
Well, that's his bedroom. And isn't that a picture of a nudie woman behind him?
And he's got a shower cap on.
Hey, he's a bedroom DJ. Jazzy Jeff started somewhere, you know.
Jazzy Jeff didn't start in Dale's bedroom.
Now it. Well, this is first ever single. Iain, if you lift up these headphones, we should hear that. His first ever single.
Wow, All Saints, incredible. Look at these smackers. What lies between or beneath those?
His tongue lies between his lips. But he's a ladies' man, obviously. And his first brush with romance was with someone called Donna when he was 11, and she was 4 years his senior.
Ooh. Wow. Donna, if you're out there, we want to get in touch with you. Get in touch with us here at BBLB. We want to know if it was slurpy or sickly. What do you reckon, guys? Slurpy or sickly, the
slurpy.
First kiss? With that, ladies, let's move on to Dale's heart. Although in the heart, his house only belonged to Jen. His perfect woman is...
Reveal!
Abby Clancy.
Abigail Clancy.
Unlucky, how about that?
Shame, Jen.
That's pretty much it to it, the dummy's guide to Dale.
Now, that's it for tonight. Thanks to Lucy Cave, the gorgeous Iain Lee, and our wonderful audience.
Remember, you can see the full nominations tonight at 10 on Channel 4. And make sure you catch that funny fella over there, Iain Lee, on tonight's Big Ears at 11:30. Take care.